So far in this course, I've been treating addresses as if they belonged to hosts. Well, they kind of do, but it's more accurate to say that addresses don't belong to hosts so much as they belong to interfaces. A host, like this laptop, can have multiple network interfaces, and each interface can have zero or more addresses. For example, this laptop might have a wired Ethernet interface and a Wi-Fi interface. And every machine also has a loopback interface, which can be used for talking to itself. And there are other kinds of interfaces as well. For example, you might have a tunnel to another part of the network. Or if you bring up a VM on a system, like VirtualBox, for instance, there can be a virtual machine interface connecting the host operating system and the guest operating system. Now on Linux, you can find out what interfaces your machine has with the command ip adder show. In this case, showing that this machine has a loopback interface and an Ethernet interface, LO and ETH0. And here are their IPv4 addresses. There are other commands that can do this as well. For instance, on a Mac or other Unix system, you might use the ifconfig command. And on Mac OS X, you'll find that a system has an awful lot of interfaces, many of which aren't used for internet traffic, but for other things like finding printers. You can compare the addresses you see here against your network configuration in the GUI to find out what interface you're actually using. A little bit more about that loopback interface. The loopback is a special interface that almost always has the IP address 127.0.0.1 and the host name localhost, and allows programs to use the network stack to talk to other programs on the same host. Whenever you've made connections to localhost or 127.0.0.1 before, those are going over the loopback interface.